Since last year, after the abrogation of Article 370, we saw that the government has used its heavy military might to enforce silence in Jammu and Kashmir. So they have tried to arrest hundreds of people, which are activists, businessmen, lawyers, politicians, local level mobilizers.
Thank you.